What's up, dudes? As we all know, Rock Howard's going to be dropping next week for King of Fighters 14, so I wanted to play all the games that Rock Howard is playable in leading up until that day, starting with Gowro, Mark of the Wolves. We have a job, and it's to get through all these Rock games, man, and I really want to do it. So let's go. We're not boss raging today, but we're simply getting through every single game that Rock has been in. But don't worry, I'm saving a boss rage for KOF 14. That one's gonna be hardest difficulty, and it's gonna be the most ridiculously difficult we can make it. Normal. Story. Give me the story. Please, dear God, please give me the right button to get the correct Rock. Oh, thank God, I don't want green Rock. I would be upset. Should probably change my top set to be a little bit different. These games are tough. This game, notably, I remember being pretty difficult when we played it on the Dreamcast. So, we'll see how this goes. This might take a little while. How much animation can a bell have? I don't even understand. The doves!
Round one. Fight!
Oh, you kicked the shit back! Okay, they've upgraded. Damn. There we go. Lady, please. Okay. All right, she's not blocking low for no reason. I need to put some supers in here. Beat up that little girl, right?
Round two. Fight!
Jesus! Rising attack! What the hell is that? Just don't block it. Damn it, woman. Okay, I got the command throw. Yeah, this game's pretty good looking. It's got a lot of personality. Rock Howard is one of the worst characters in this game, which is really funny. He's actually pretty bad. He's pretty awful in this game. Compared to what the other characters can do, he cannot do a lot. Sir, can you leave me alone? Take some Rising Teku. What the hell? Oh, God. Oh, God. Rising Attacku. All right. Taking care of business. I love it that they kept all those classic flares with the glove. And you know what? The only thing he's missing in KOF 14 is throwing the jacket. I don't remember if he even throws the jacket in this one. I think he does, right? Oh, Christ, Kim Dong Hwan. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Did he really just stuff Deadly Neo Rave? Are you serious? God damn it. Stuff the shit out of it. Yeah, he does throw the jacket in this one. I thought so. He has like three wind poses. He's got wings, he's got jacket, and he's got the one where his hand falls all prey to the darkness. The daddy darkness. Okay. Gotta get those just defense in. Just defend, bitch. Ow. Come on, you yutz! Okay. Oh, you're dead. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, this game likes to block the shit out of everything. It really does. Yeah, the AI in this game is really wonky. I remember that from when I played it. It's wonky, and it gets difficult when you fight the little ninja boy. Yeah, man. It gets tough. Yeah, the little ninja kid is where everyone gets pissed off, dude. He's pretty annoying. Him and his goddamn scarf. He's got a scarf, but he's not cool.
Round one. Fight!
Okay, come on, please. No, just defend. Just defend into shit. Wow, he fucking blocked it. Jesus! This guy's all being all Yoon on me and shit, man. Lunge punching everywhere. Yeah, Gato looks really cool. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Jesus! Ow! No stuff! Wow, very nice. Very nice, dickhead. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, overheads! Overheads, overheads, overheads! You buff bastard! There we go. I was about to say. No! Oh god. D is heavy kick, right? Y'all gotta let me know. D is HK, correct? Oh my god, you fucking asshole made the choice for me! Shit! He does make some good capture cards, though. He does make some good capture cards. Gato does this to you every time. God damn it. Well, I don't think we're gonna win this one. Are you a bitch? There we go. Working it out. Working it out.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, just get hit by it, why don't you? You jerk! You total jerk! I swear to God, Gato, I'm gonna counter all your horse shit. Oh, God damn it! Looks so cool. I just want you to get a hit by it, please. Dude, just defense don't work the way I wish they did. I think they give you a little bit of life back in this game, right? You yutz! You son of a bitch! Okay, so Rising Tackle doesn't actually have any goddamn invincibility. Fucking Jesus. That did so much damage. This is where the game gets a little funny. So, D. Thank you. Get it? Right there. Is Gato high tier in this game?
Round one. Fight!
Damn, missed the JD on it. Oh, come on, Rocco! Shit! Fuck! Holy goddamn! There we go! That anti-air kick isn't nearly as good as it is in CBS 2.
Round 2. Fight!
Shit! 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 Balls! Oh my god! What the fuck? What is this computer even acting? Get the fuck out! Oh god damn it! No! Yo! That's right. It's just high counter or low counter. That's it. So I ended up doing an accidental counter on his horseball super. We're good. Now it actually gets hard. Now it actually gets pretty hard. This fucking kid. I messed up the combo, I did. Rising attack! I wanna do it, kid. This fucking kid! Oh my god, what do I do? What the fuck? I remember this kid being horrendously difficult, and then it kinda gets easier after him. Jesus! Kid! You're a yutz! You know that? You're a yutz! Oh god, I wanted Raging Storm so bad! His jump arc was so short, man! He did a short jump, you piece of shit! Piece of shit, kid! There we go. D, please. Why is this kid so nuts? Why is he so nuts? That's totally Mai and Robert on the billboard, you're right.
Round one. Fight!
There we go. Oh god. Oh
Wow, the priority on that fucking move. Let's go! Chuck this little bastard!
I can't believe the computer actually fell for that.
Oh God! Oh God! No! Let me do the whole combo! I want to wreck this kid so bad! Shit! I want to wreck this kid so bad! Come on! Why does my evil blood boil?
Son of a bitch.
Got a little kid to help him out. Get the hell out of here! You get your shit out of here, please!
Round two. Fight!
Let's rock! Fuck! Oh, you piece of shit. Not punishable, huh? Oh my Christ. Rising attacker!
Alright, we're good. You didn't see it coming. Is he really top tier in this game? Is that good? Is that good? No, we're fighting Terry. The train stage.
If I win, Datto. Fine, let's say our stuff! Young Wolf Club!
I did the voice of Terry.
Fight. Oh, let's get Terry on! Oh shit, Teddy!
Terry, don't be a yutz. Terry, being a yutz.
Rising attack! Shit! God damn it!
I love that move. Where he ducks in and hits you with his shoulder and it's like a Rekka.
Round two. Fight!
Bonning! Fucking counter hit horse shit. What the fuck?
My turn, dickhead.
No, it doesn't go through fireballs in this one. Shit balls.
That's a thing in CBS2. Absolutely is a thing in CBS2. Ah, that sucked. No, normal game, please. I'm not okay, Terry. Not happy after that one, Datto. Daddy-o.
Jesus.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, Jesus! Kick back! Kick back! Jesus Christo! Damn it, Terry, your supers in the middle of block strings suck. Okay. All right.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, this is mine, Dad! Ah! This is shit, Terry! This is bullshit!
Oh no. Oh god. This is bullshit, Terry. Swear to god. Every single time I went for a counter, he would not do anything. He just goes like, oh, you went for a counter. Nice. That's nice. I'll do nothing now, even though I was blasting out normals. Dad's cheating. Yeah, Dad's on that SNK engine.
Hey, round one. Fight!
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh my god, that thing must have fucking invincibility or some shit. Good lord. What the fuck, Teddy? Oh my god, you cheating bastard! You cheap bastard! This guy. This guy thinks he's all top shit. He taught me everything I know, I get it. But there's a problem, Terry. I got business to do. I got four other games to go through, man.
Hey,
can't get enough shit to say.
The truck says running wild.
Wow, this didn't see that thing avoiding my freaking crouch? What the fuck? Terry, you're an asshole.
Didn't do a lot of damage.
What the funky monkey? Oh my god, I whiffed the button and I died. I whiffed the button and then I died. That's fine. Stand down.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, Jesus. Terry! So bad at doing the command throw. Dying! Oh god, the counter hit. Shit! Balls, I'm doing it! Rising attack! Fine.
Showing how much I've actually played this game.
Final round. Fight!
Ow, Teddy. Holy shit. Let's fucking go, Dad! Yo! Alright.
I got it. I got a fighting level of S. That's good. That's all very good. Alright. We're going to the finals. We've proven ourselves. Weak dogs bark loudest. But what? The weak are too busy. I hope you're not the latter. That would be so gross. Enjoy yourself, William. I had to talk as fast as the text. I am Grant. My feet have feet on them. The martyr of might. Now show me your awesome power. Show me all you have.
One.
Fight.
Didn't exactly go that way. Just defended the shit out of that. Didn't help though. Jesus Christo! Okay, this is gonna hurt. Oh god, my face! Where's Geese? Geese is dead. In this timeline, Geese is dead. KOF 14 is a dream match. Wow, that did a bit of damage. Wow, wah wah wee wah. Dude! Every time I pressed a button, he pressed one that came out of frame earlier. That's not cool.
You deny your wild side.
I'm pretty sure there's one more form after this, too. Pretty sure there's one form. Do it, Rock. So yeah, for anyone that doesn't know, this is indeed the PS4 version. KOF 14 isn't a dream match. Geese is just alive in the KOF timeline? Okay. Alright. But Rock is now alive in the KOF timeline, so...
Round one.
Fight. I'm actually really curious to understand that. Jesus Christ! What the hell? It wasn't done? Cute. Yeah, every button I pressed, he did the opposite. Very cute. Oh, he's super punishable after that. Holy god. That's terrible. Oh, Jesus. We're playing this on extremely European normal.
2 hours later.
Please, God. Alright, that's one. Play it lame. That's so cheap. Let's go, bitch! Yes! Throw the jacket on him, please. Please throw the jacket on him. Abayo, motherfucker. You have to just be some jump back cheap shit. I hate it.
Well, there we go. We did it again. Galro is done. Still pretty fun.